What is Indigenous worldview? What is worldview in general? Why do Indigenous people care so much about the land? What makes Indigenous beliefs different? What is so special about Indigenous teachings? These are all important questions in order to truly understand the essence of Indigenous cultures. If you're not even sure what worldview means, you are in the right place. This is the best place to get started learning about Indigenous worldview, so make sure that you keep on watching. In this video, I'll be discussing three key differences between Indigenous worldviews and Western worldviews. By the time this video is over, you will have a better understanding of what makes an Indigenous worldview truly unique. Hi there, I'm Mallory. Welcome back to the Tribal Trade channel, where we share new videos every single week about smudging, Indigenous culture, Native teachings, and much more. Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell so that you never miss a video. Now let's start by discussing what a worldview even is. Every culture, background, and society is unique and different. They each have their own set of beliefs, values, and perspectives on the world. That is what a worldview is. If you know anything about Indigenous cultures, then you might already know that an Indigenous worldview is drastically different from what a Western worldview might be. Now that is because Indigenous people have completely different histories, teachings, practices, beliefs, and values than the Western worldview. Here at Tribal Trade, we talk about all things Indigenous culture and Native teachings. So we're gonna fill you in on the Indigenous worldview, what it is, and the three important points that you need to know in order to better understand either your roots or the background of your Indigenous friends. We hope that by the end of this video, you'll be able to identify the differences between these worldviews, why understanding Indigenous worldviews is important, and even be able to describe it to your friends and family. There are a few key things to know and understand about Indigenous worldview. So let's talk through the basics. The first thing you need to know about Indigenous worldview is what the heck worldview even means. Now, what is worldview? I know I already mentioned what worldview has to do with different perspectives on the world, but let's define it even further. A worldview is a collection of attitudes, values, stories, and expectations about the world around us. These inform our thoughts and our actions. Our worldview is expressed through ethics, religion, philosophy, beliefs, etc. Overall, worldview determines how people live and how it can be shaped in any number of things, including ancestry, community, and social structure. Worldview is also how we think about our relationship between ourselves and other living things. You have a worldview that shaped you and has determined your beliefs. In the same way, Indigenous people have a unique worldview that influences absolutely everything we do. By learning about Indigenous culture, traditions, practices, and teachings, you are engaging with an Indigenous worldview. So let's talk more about that. The second thing you need to know about Indigenous worldview is the fundamentals of this worldview. Now, what is an Indigenous worldview? The guiding principle of an Indigenous worldview is that all living things are connected. Appreciation for all living things is a prominent Indigenous value which comes directly from the Indigenous worldview. Indigenous people live their lives under the principle that all living things contribute to the circle of life equally and should be acknowledged and respected as such. Indigenous people believe that the connection to ourselves, to the Creator, to Mother Earth, and all living things are integral parts of existing. That is why the land and other natural life is so important to an Indigenous worldview. Understanding that all living things are connected and that everything plays an important role in the world is an integral element of an Indigenous worldview. These principles are what guide the teachings, beliefs, values, and practices of Indigenous communities. Now, the third thing you need to know about Indigenous worldview is how it differs from Western worldview. Now, how is Indigenous worldview different from Western worldview? Most commonly, Western worldview is based on the assumption that man is superior. Instead of all living things being equal, living things are structured in a hierarchy. An Indigenous worldview is based on the idea that humans are equally important to plants, animals, and all other living things. Western worldview traditionally treats humans as the top of the hierarchy, and everything else falls below them, which shapes the way we treat plants, animals, and nature. This often leads to misusing, mistreating, or disrespecting other life because it labels humans as most important. Indigenous worldview can be visualized as a circle, while Western worldview can be seen as a ladder, or a collective outlook versus an individual outlook. This structure is the primary difference between Indigenous worldview and Western worldview. Based on what you've learned so far, which part of Indigenous worldview is your favorite? Please share with us in the comments below. Understanding worldview, what it is, how it differs between communities of people, and how it shapes values, beliefs, and attitudes can not only help you understand other people, it can help you understand yourself. Understanding the Indigenous worldview can help you have more empathy toward people with different perspectives, and it can also help you better connect with your Indigenous friends and neighbors. It can also always be helpful to take a look at your worldview and understand how it has shaped who you are. How can you challenge your assumptions? How can you incorporate other attitudes or values into your own worldview? There is no wrong answer. It's simply a new way to understand and perceive the world. Indigenous worldview is all about connecting with ourselves and other living things and the world around us. I hope understanding this worldview gives you the opportunity to try to do the same. If you'd like to learn even more about topics like this one, check out the other many workshops we offer at Tribal Trade Co. that offer not only an in-depth exploration of Indigenous worldview, but tons of unique lessons and insights into Indigenous culture, teachings, and beliefs. I hope you now have a better understanding of the concept of worldview overall, what it is, how it's defined for Indigenous people, and how it differs from Western worldview, and why it's important. You can use this knowledge to better connect with yourself and with others. If you want to join an inclusive community where you can discuss, learn about, and engage with topics just like this one, join our Facebook community to get started with this. What are some similarities between Indigenous worldview and your own personal worldview? We'd love for you to share with us in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching today. I hope you have a wonderful day, and we will see you next time.